And here we have ourselves the Mustang P51.